Here are tips for summer bass fishing, part 5. Before you throw out your brand new Booyah Pad Crusher frog, make sure to do this. You want to trim about 1.5 inches of skirt off the one side and then leave the other skirt a little longer, still trim about 1 inch off. This will give your frog a nice walking action for throwing it across. Algae on top.